fishing in the river we are.
For a while,
he didn't catch any fish, and he lost his temper.
To here, suddenly,
he thought he caught a huge fish.
At last. What does the I mean?
The eye, doesn't it?
That's where you're up to.
Did he see something?
Does it mean I saw?
No, the wind. Well, it's supposed to do. The village has walked, or it doesn't.
Okay. He said it's supposed to do like a village walk.
The villagers walked, okay. Where did the villagers walk to see?
Without haste. Well, what's a well.
A year later, shepherd half eaten sheep. The cows giving less and less milk. Suddenly the well. The smell came terrible.
Oh my goodness. The well smelt terrible, didn't it?
Well, no. Where are you up to, Will? Here?
Yeah.
One day or something?
No, the villagers.
Mm-hmm.
The people who drank the water come burning northern forts.
Are you up to that?
Early one morning, the villagers walked. The well. In the river, yeah. There was a gigantic dragon in the middle of the river we are.
Oh, dear me.
We had huge scales, but no wind will affect a muscle body.
Are you up to here now?
No, that bit.
Oh, sorry.
Poisonous vapors.
Oh, that's a good word. Poisonous vapors.
Vapors.
Poisonous vapors.
The villagers. I don't know what that because we
the
only.
The people.
No. Well, because we only learned that on Friday.
You only learned that on Friday?
No, we only learned the third page on Friday.
Do you remember any of it?
Only that bit at the end.
Go on,
do the very end bit, okay. The villagers could sleep safely in their beds. Do the end.
Well done,
Ollie Potts. Well done.
Well done, Ollie Potts, for that as well.
That is brilliant. Thank you.